Did you know that one of Governor Edwards' favorite holiday drinks is spiced pico tea? And this is Grace and Tom Benson's specialty, citrus punch. And this tomato frappe is Sheriff Charlie Foti's creation. Now, what do all 12 of these festive drinks have in common? Well, they're all non-alcoholic. I'm Action Reporter Bill Capo. Join me and a dozen special bartenders for some safe holiday cheer recipes. Watch 12 for the Road starting Friday night at 10 o'clock on Channel 4's Eyewitness News.